What up, friends? It's Trainer Joe and Kelly Bliss, and I'm grateful to be here and now on day 11 of our answer workout. Today's workout, we have 100 answer hammer curls. Inhale down, grab the weights, get a full sit up in. Exhale, engage the core, drive through the heels, stand up for greatness. At the top of the answer movement, engage the biceps and do a hammer curl, bringing the weights up towards the shoulders, palms facing in towards one another, lower with control, and then repeat. Inhale down, create length. Exhale up, create strength. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement, and as we make our way into today's workout, I'd love to encourage you to set an intention, identifying what you want, what you need, what you desire. By identifying what you want, need, and desire, you can begin creating it into your life, consciously choosing thoughts, words, and actions to support you as you make your way through the day, one breath, one movement at a time. Inhale down, create length, get that full sit up in. Exhale, engage the core, drive through the heels, stand up for greatness, create strength, getting that hammer curl at the top. 10 down, 90 to go. You got this. Beautiful breath. Inhale down. Get that full sit up in. Lengthen the spine. Exhale. Engage the core. Drive through the heels. Stand up for greatness. Get that hammer curl at the top. 20 down. 80 to go. Keep it moving. Lovely form. 30 down, 70 to go. Inhale down, get that full sit up in. Lengthen the spine. Exhale, engage the core. Drive through the heels. Stand up for greatness. Focus on the breath. Focus on the movement. You're doing great. Determination is high. 40 down, 60 to go. Keep moving. You're doing great. Excellent energy. 50 down, 50 to go. Halfway there. Fabulous flow, 60 down, 40 to go. Great tempo, 70 down, 30 to go. Let's stay focused. Quality form, 80 down, 20 to go. Let's finish strong. Incredible job. 90 down, 10 to go. Inhale down, get that full sit-up in, lengthening the spine. Exhale, engage the core, drive through the heel, stand for greatness. Get that hammer curl at the top, and then repeat. Focusing on the breath, focusing on the movement. Then let's focus on some mental exercises. Empowering our mind with some neuro-linguistic programming, some kinesthetic learning, and the power of positive thinking with some answer affirmations. I am abundant, I am beautiful, I am creative, I am divine, I am energy, I am free, I am grateful, I am healthy. I am inspired, I am joyful, I am kind, I am love, I am mindful, I am now. I am open, I am present, I am quality, I am radiant, I am strong, I am thankful, I am unique, I am valuable, I am wealthy, I am the X factor, I am youthful, I am zealous. I am all of those things and so much more, so are you, right here, right now. Empowering yourself with the wealth of health. Great work. Inhale down one more time, leave the weights. Exhale, engage the core, drive through the heel, stand for greatness. Thank you for your time. Thank you for allowing us to serve you the wealth of health. And please remember that you are the answer.